morning we were dispatched just a little after 9 o'clock to reports of a 3-car accident, 119th and State Line Road. Unfortunately, we found out that one of the victims in this crash was killed, and was her husband and the other driver were both transported to local hospital in serious condition.